Things are rolling smoothly now on the Marquette Interchange, but it was a much different picture early this morning when a ball of flames took over the freeway.
We have a vehicle that struck a construction truck and is on fire.
Crews were out here just after 3 a.m. dealing with the fire, and sounds from it got Tyrone Keith's attention.
When I had seen the fire explode, I had thought it was like the bridge, but that I ain't never seen a big fire like that in here in Milwaukee yet. And that's got to be one of the fires that were probably the biggest ones.
But suddenly, this fire became a much bigger deal to authorities.
This is a hazmat incident. They need to talk about evacuations.
Like, we're dealing with about 250 gallons of this toxic explosive substance.
You may have seen these signs on the sides or backs of semis when you're driving on the freeway. They give everyone an idea of what they're carrying inside. Well, the Milwaukee Fire Department got a number that let them know they were dealing with a hazardous material, triggering a very cautious response.
We immediately pulled back. We got our hazmat team on site.
The fire department had plans ready to go in case of an evacuation of this densely populated area downtown, but got word the construction vehicle was carrying a much less toxic primer for roads.
The items being carried on this other trailer were far less hazardous, far less explosive, far less potential negative impact to the environment. So that was good news. We've de-escalated.
In downtown Milwaukee, Sean Gallagher, today's TMJ4.